last previously on the last episode on Garnedale High School musical series. And I know it's a good song and to choose, but this could be it, you know, because there's no more of that or that, you know. Okay, guys, listen up. So, you know this is big and we need to go over the walls. This season is going to be so big, so just like, you know, I need to test it, and I need all the good to come back on this stage. Y'all are going in the show. I'll see you in the show. Thank you all coming. We need the next group. Come on, when I call it the group, so you can leave the auto in the auto. Y'all can leave the auditorium. And we need the next group. Hey, can I stay for my sister? She's next. Let me talk with the judges. Sit a little. Hey, can Mia stay with her sister? Hey, can Mia stay with her sister? She's next. Yes, it's okay with her teacher. It's a weekend. Yeah, sure. Yes, it's okay. Yes, as long as she's fine, call your mother and make sure that's fine. Now school calls is the weekend. Okay, I call my mom. Then, hey, Mia, where are you? I'm still right beyond your mom. Well, you should come home. It's like Saturday. And then we're going to do more audition. We need to stay. I'm staying to help Jessica. Okay, that's fine. Are they okay with it? Yes, they're okay with it. Okay, when you're done, when they go collect the next one, Jessica and Brad go on. But they need her to stay at the end of the... when Leon wins numbers, we're group 15. We are in 15 groups, so this is number 15 group. Okay, y'all can stay until we 15 in, okay? Thanks, Mom. No problem, Mom. Okay, listen up. So, 15 groups, I need you over here. Jessica, you course, Parker. Then, Thomas. Then, Arna. Then, Owen. Y'all up next. So, get it on and place the order what we need to. Get in your groups, just like your phone. So, we're taking a little break. So, I'll be back. Can I call my teacher real quick, see what they're going to do for the show? They're not in it, but I might help with the other show and then, yes, call me soon right now. My God, it's Liam. Hold on, y'all. Just shake your finger my phone. Hello? Hey, Michelle. I'll be finally getting help. Yes, we need help, Liam. Okay, thank goodness you're here. Are you still at your audition? Yes, I'm helping out. Yes, we need help. So, whatever you done can come. I can come my room. No. We need to come down here. Hey, can we watch it? Let me talk with Mr. White Rabbit and Miss Alicardo 1 second. Hey, can I have a picture in cars come watch it? Yes, of course. We need more audition here. Yes, they think you can come watch. I was trying to... Okay, let me get Mr. Benjamin in this Morgan Montana. Hey, Hey, we can go watch the show. Well, okay, y'all can go. Come on, let's go watch the show. He was a Benjamin. Hey, it was in Clay William. He said we can come and watch them if they want to. Okay, we all should go. Come on. They're coming. Okay, that's great, because I need to tell you about your show. And yeah, we need to figure out where the show is, because... Yeah, we need everybody. Oh no, we don't need anybody like that. It's just the same. So what show are you going to do? I think we could do, so we can't do No Mermaid or Unity. We can't do the Lion King. No. That's not. Because no. We get, no, we get without me, because I'm not playing with a card. Okay, what are Jordan doing? They do, I don't know, wait. Oh my god, is that my freaking ex? Call you right back. Okay. Well, hello, Jen. Thank you. Wait a minute. I'm Zachy Roy from Mount Jordan High School.
Oh my god, is that my freaking ex? Jen, I need to go.
No, Shopper, get up with you. What do you want?
Thank you, boy, from Mount Jordan. Oh my god, shut up. My ex is here, y'all.
Okay, Shopper, we don't need that information.
That ain't true, but my ex is not gonna date me again. Oh my god, give me him is... Listen.
Can somebody get Chopin? Look, you can't get a girlfriend. She's not my girlfriend no more, because she cheated on me.
Oh my god, shut up, Logan. Wait, this is Jeffrey Gore.
What do y'all want? Why are you here?
Can I freaking leave? Cause,
nobody is leaving.
No, get come with me.
Y'all go in the October
now.
Well, hello, Miss Jenny. Hey, my beautiful, sexy girlfriend.
Oh, what, my god, I'm gonna be puking out right now.
What do you want, Jordan? I mean, that's not my name. It's Nadja.
Wait, what, Nadja? Do you make a Jamie choice?
Well, and you want to see what y'all been doing? So what y'all been doing?
Nothing is your business, Elijah. Oh, Miss Shannon, why are you doing that?
Tell me when you figure out what's going on. Can I have not done this show without y'all? So what show are you be doing? We doing the Little Mermaid. Actually, we doing the Lion King. So what show are y'all doing? We didn't have to fight yet, so come on, tell us. Are we doing? Let me just. We doing the Lion King on Broadway. Everybody comes so love it. Yeah, we don't send the weather. That puppet, we can do send the weather. I am not being sent away to think about my shit. I ain't not being sent away. The puppet, we can do send away to. On Broadway. We can do send away to. You gotta be kidding me. That is the stupidest thing I ever seen in a year. Miss Jen, I am not knowing it. So what's your name? I'm testing number 500. Good. Hello, what's your name? My name is Jessica. Jessica. Okay, what's your last name? What's your full name? My name is Jessica. Your name? No one. Level. Hey, Jessica, love, what you mean, then, as anything now grown up? Good choice. Now get started. Make change for you. Miss Jen, oh my gosh, we can go. See ya, we gotta go. Okay, leaving so soon. So you wait, You're about to miss it. Who's up? It's Jessica. What happened? We tell you later. What's your name? My name is Jessica. Jessica, Lauren. Lowell. Okay. What you be doing? I'm just seeing a tape for never grown up. Okay. And I'm going to do something special, my friend, can I graduate next year. Well, that's so sweet. What you gonna do? We'll get this name and call it, and it's called a little baby from high school, so, And I hope you watch it, my kid, with the regiment and recording.
Like that, oh darling, don't you ever grow, don't you ever. 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call your own shots. But don't make her drive you off around the block. Remember that she's getting older too, and don't lose the way that you dance around in your PJs getting ready for school. Oh, darling, don't you ever go, don't you ever go.
What did you say, audience? Was she one moving to the next round or what? So, that was a sad song, but I kind of like it. I mean, I'm the white rabbit and I can see your car in that situation. I know you graduate next year and I just want to do something special for you. The audience is not going to be able to sing like you, Jessica. It's going to be your last year, so I'm doing you some impression. And I know, Jessica, you've grown up and you've been bigger, and like, I know this soon, somebody, I'm still old and I'm just, I'm still young, but I just don't go from either. It's hard. Life is not hard. Not easy. So, what do you think, Mr. Wiley? Miss Alice. Well, you did so good at Miss Jessica and you and Miss Genkai. Yes. Well, you know what? On this is only for you. You'll be going in the show. You get a live golden ticket. You'll be in the show. So we see you in the show. You're going in the show. We see you in the show. Next, Neil, what's next? You guys just got now on Governor T with Hamilton. Hey, I'm walking. Hey, Neil, I see you walking. What's next? One, five, zero. You up next? Oh, that's me. Stay on the pink horn, the room. Jessica, you'd be great, so you'll be in the show. Can't wait to see you in the show. Remember, each round, it can be a harder decision. It was similar day, so we see you. Be continuing.